Hello everyone, and welcome back once again to chat with my brat. And this time Kiaan wants to show a lovely activity, rather teach you how you should take care of your
germs.
He wants to teach you how you should maintain your hygiene. Okay, so today Kiaan, what is this? What do we have? Oh. What is this plate?
This is germs.
This is a plate of germs. Oh wow, let me have a look at it. Yes, this is a plate of germs. Okay, so how can you do dishum to the germs?
Maybe have to take the soap.
Yes, we need to take the soap. So can you take the soap?
Yeah.
Oh yes, and the germs are going away. Try again. Take some more soap. Yes, I can see a spot over here. Oh, awesome. Yes, the germs are little going farther and farther. Yes,
I can see more soap.
That's it, beta. Thank you. So, basically, Kiaan is teaching that if you want the germs to go away, then we should make use of soap and water, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And one sec. Okay, and can you teach them how many times should you wash your hands?
50.
Okay, so you need to wash your hands for 20 seconds every day, or sing which song?
Happy birthday to you.
Yes, so while you are washing your hands, come on, let's do it together.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Yes. Happy birthday to Kiaan. Happy birthday to
you.
And every day, what are you supposed to do every day?
Every day, wash your hands.
Yes, when? Before eating food, after eating food.
Always wash your hands.
Yes, always wash your hands. When they get dirty, wash your hands, right? So it is just about washing. And I hope you too enjoyed this activity, and you can try with your little ones at home. It's simple, it's fun, and we just learn more about hygiene. So with that note, it's time to say
bye
and see you soon with yet another session.
And with the germs.
No, we will not get germs next time. With another
tomorrow.
Okay, with another chat with Brad session. And keep liking. Keep subscribing to the Magic Planet channel. Thank you.
Bye.